Hello student, today I am going to start a new chapter, that is quadrilateral. You have already discussed about the quadrilateral in previous classes. The definition of quadrilateral, that is a plain figure bounded by four line segment is called quadrilateral. A quadrilateral has four vertices, four angle and four side. There are more types of quadrilateral is defined as, first parallelogram. A quadrilateral whose opposite side are parallel to each other is called parallelogram. Whose figure given, that is this type of figure, A, B, C, D is a parallelogram. Next, rectangle. A parallelogram whose each angle is 90 degrees is called rectangle. That is, a parallelogram whose each angle is 90 degrees is called parallelogram, rectangle. That is, this type of quadrilateral is called rectangle. Next, square. A parallelogram whose all sides are equal and each angle 90 degrees is called square. The figure of square is A, B, C, D. All sides are equal and each angle is 90 degrees. Next, rhombus. A parallelogram whose all sides are equal is called rhombus. Every square is rhombus but converse is not true. A parallelogram whose all sides are equal, that is A, B is equal to B, C is equal to C, D is equal to D, A. Is called rhombus. Every square is rhombus but converse is not true. That is, every square satisfies the all property of rhombus but every rhombus does not satisfy the all properties of square. That is, every square is rhombus but converse is not true. Next, trapezium. A quadrilateral whose one pair of opposite sides are parallel to each other is called trapezium. That is, a quadrilateral which have one pair of opposite sides are parallel to each other is called trapezium. That is, next, angle, some properties of quadrilateral. You can understood this about the theorem. That is, prove that sum of all angles of quadrilateral is 360 degree. Proof, given a quadrilateral A, B, C, D, to prove angle A plus angle B plus angle C plus angle D is equal to 360 degrees. That is, a quadrilateral A, B, C, D, to prove sum of all angles is 360, that is angle A plus angle B plus angle C plus angle D is equal to 360 degrees. Construction, joint diagonal AC, a joint point A to C. Next, proof. Since we know that diagonals of quadrilateral divide it into triangle, here in triangles ABC and triangle ADC, we have already know the diagonals of any quadrilateral divide it into triangle. One property is also know that, since we know that, we have discussed in chapter triangle, since we know that sum of all angles of triangle is 180 degree. So in triangle ABC, angle 2 plus angle B plus angle 3 is equal to 180 degree. In triangle ADC, angle 1 plus angle D, angle 4 is also 180 degree. Adding equation 1 and 2 with respective side, that is left side in left side and right side in right side, we get angle 2 plus angle B plus angle 3 plus angle 1 plus angle D plus angle 4 is equal to 180 plus 180. Angle 1 and angle 2 together plus angle B plus angle 3 and angle 4 together plus angle D is equal to 360 degree. Since angle 1 plus 2 is equal to angle A, angle 3 plus angle 4 is equal to C, so angle A plus angle B plus angle C plus angle D is equal to 360 degree. Hence, sum of all angles of a quadrilateral is 360 degree. Proved.